my main board. I want to do an inlay with this walnut. It's going to go smack in the middle here, and I'm going to plane it down, and in the end, it should look something like that. Cool. Let's see it go. Alright, using easel, changed it to a 1/16th bit, and I changed my tolerance to 0.001.